So, I've only been on this war talk for a week total over the last 7 months. So, I'm not that good on the thing, as you can see. But, I do really like the head a lot. I think it's great. Sucker does everything I want it to. It's got plenty of power. I guess. It handles these big stems okay. So the head is $19.99, and it's a 624C. The owner told me it's got about 30,000 hours on it, and he said, to the best of his recollection, it's been gone through and been kind of rebuilt about 3 times, and he just has it on this Hitachi. It's kind of his backup machine now. If you look back in my videos, I've got a few of this machine in action back in Australia. Back in, I don't know, 2011 or 12 or something. When I worked for this guy driving his log truck, so kind of crazy that all these years later I would end up working for him again, running his processor. It's got kind of a fault somewhere along the line, and the thing every once in a while the main saw won't work. It's just kind of sporadic. Right here I'm cutting 4 meter prune. And the motor operator just about took out my hoses on the head. Don't want that. It'd be a bummer. Make me very unhappy and make Michael unhappy as well. Thank you. doggone it. A stinking sock stopped on me. Man, that's frustrating. As you can see, it slapped the end of that thing because for some reason my head was being goofy and stopped sawing for a second, the stinker. What it's like in the cab of a processor. You're not missing much. Although I suppose in some way it's probably a little bit better than running yarder. Oh, here we go. There's some excitement. Yeah, I suppose it's a little bit better than running yarder, maybe. More excitement than sitting in one place watching lines moving back and forth. I don't know, verdict's still out. I'm not sure yet. My wife was asking me the other day if I wanted to keep running processor or if I would rather go back to cable logging. And my knee-jerk reaction was to say I'd rather go back to cable logging than to continue on with this, but I don't know, we'll see. I don't know how I managed to get this mess going here, but shelter belt, which is about, I don't know, 3 weeks worth of work, I suppose, and kind of on a narrow track here. Gotta go through two farms to get to the place. So that's cute.